NATO is perhaps unique in the history of defensive alliances because it has stood for over 70 years, not for aggression, but for peace and stability. And during those years, the alliance has been tested many times in the Cold War, in the Balkans, in Afghanistan. This matters because the world has become a more dangerous and a more contested place.
I'm going to focus on teaching you.
NATO is not a threat to Russia, but we must be prepared for the worst. If they choose confrontation, they will pay a high price.
Man, shoot him, Fox 2!